service catapult up ahead. Use it to launch that thing out of the tunnels before it explodes. A detonation on or above the surface will do less damage than if it goes off underground.
Cables are severed.
Then you'll have to trigger it manually. Find the service hatch and prime the hydraulics.
Got it! Sure, it goes off someplace safe. Not as crazy as the bastard headed your way.